afternoon on Triple J, coming to you live from the Sydney Big Day Out. That is the Temper Trap and Sweet Disposition. And I have Lorenzo and Toby from the Temper Trap backstage with me. Hey guys.
Hello.
Thank you very much for coming by. How's your day going so far?
Very lazy, kind of just woke up and went to the stage and now we're here.
Beautiful. Okay, what did you say, just to suss it out, like see the lay of the land? Just get right in that way, Toby. Thanks, man. Now, I'm going to hit you. First, I'm going to hit your heart. Why does the UK and pretty much everywhere else in the world like you more than Australia does? You get way more attention in the press and stuff over there than here.
I think it's just one of those timing things, you know. We were over there when the album came out, and maybe the Australians have forgotten about us a little bit during the year, but now they're back. But now that we're back, you know, we've been playing balls and now Big Day Out, and they're currently massive.
Yeah. It's the first Big Day Out, so talk me through, you know, how you felt when you walked out on stage at the Gold Coast.
It's a bit of a shock, actually.
Yeah, it was a bit of a shock. There was a lot more people there than I kind of thought there would be, and you know, as our set progressed, it just seemed to get like there was more and more people coming. So I was just like, I saw someone do a triple stack. One got a girl, and then a girl, and a guy, and then a triple stack, and a guy.
That's like a feedback.
Also, there was a guy who was standing vertical on my shoulders for like the first 3 seconds.
Wow.
I was like, the poor guy underneath.
Yeah, man, how can you do that? That guy's got some chiropractor deal.
Maybe the guy on his shoulders was the chiropractor.
get some extra money out of him. Have you had some awkward backstage moments? Is there kind of that sort of any of that band arrogance among some of the people who kind of are a bit hard to kind of get along with?
Yeah, us. I think we're the most uneasy people to get along with, so no one ever wants to come after us.
I think I've been to after rock star.
I heard a couple of years ago you guys were backstage at something, at a gig or a festival, and you were in your dressing room with a mate, and there was a knock on the door, and your mate went, who's not in the band, answered the door, and a guy from a certain band went, oh, hey man, I just want to say you guys are great, I think you're fantastic, and just kind of didn't even realise that guy wasn't in the band, and obviously had no issue. Is there any truth to that?
I don't know about that one. It did happen at a recording once when someone from our label kind of went up to the assistant and said, yeah, I saw you guys at the forum, it's awesome. Then we had never played at the forum and he was the assistant. So,
alrighty, Lorenzo and Toby from the Temper Trap. Thanks very much for coming in and hanging out. You guys are about to tour Europe. I don't know, are you doing like maybe Western Europe? Are you going east at all?
I'm going Scandinavia, so Oslo, Stockholm, Copenhagen, and then we're going to Germany for a week or two from Berlin, Frankfurt, flying.
That's the new war goals. Alright, you're on stage here every day at 2:30, so have a great show and thank you very much for coming back there. Cheers guys, you are on Triple J live from the Big Day Out. Next, you're going to hear from Triple J from Jordan Mayer Jupiter, and we're also live in the community radio from Carnival very soon. But this is Steven and Sarah.